you want to send large video files on WhatsApp from iPhone, this 5-minute solution will show you how you can do it. If your video file size is 100 megabyte, then you can send the video in document. To do that, first of all, open your Photos app and open the video. Tap on the share option at the bottom left and tap on save to files. Select a folder and tap on save. And once the video saved to your Files app, now open your WhatsApp, open the conversation and tap on this plus icon at the bottom left. Tap on document and search for the video you just saved. Now tap on the video, tap on send. So if your file size is less than 100 megabyte, then you can send the large video through document. And if you have a large video more than 100 pixel, for example, a 1 GB or 2 GB video file, and in order to send the large video file, you have to upload the video in your Google Drive. On your iPhone, install the Google Drive app and open it. Now tap on this plus icon at the bottom right, tap on upload, and all you have to need, just upload the video here. Once the video uploaded, tap on this 3-dot, manage access, tap here and make sure to select anyone with the link. And now all you have to need, just copy the link from here and go to your WhatsApp, and now you can easily share the large file in WhatsApp. Then the recipient will be able to download the video by clicking on this Drive link. So this is how we can send large file in WhatsApp. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.